came from. Now I'm getting older. Can you make me stronger?
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set, now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Abubakar. Opportunity here, and still a chance. Oh, he's given it. Penalty, and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And over comes the corner. Well, no problems defensively. Well, plenty of space for this liquid football attack. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Rashford. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Really nice ball. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Müller. Benzema. Oh, in with a chance. In it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
It's everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
So back with the action, and a wake-up call perhaps for liquid football. Not an especially strong challenge. Is it going to be? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
A move to evade the defender, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Ryan Jack. Hadji. Oh, he's given it away. Not a particularly strong challenge. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. So the corner played into the box, and the keeper deals with the danger. Can he find the net? Able to get his body in the way. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Kent. Dangerous looking through ball. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Guerreiro. Abubakar. Speculative effort here. It was an ambitious shot, and it didn't really trouble the keeper.
No, you'd be really surprised if he let that one in.
Ryan Jack. Kamara. And the ball with Jack. Kamara. Moving the ball effectively. Chance to play it in. Threat averted for now by Ferdinand. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. Benzema. And a decent delivery. No nonsense clearance. Rashford. And it's there for Karim Benzema. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. André. It's with Guerrero. Otavio. Well, great read there to intercept. Kent. Hadji. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Might be onto something with that ball. And there is the goal! He's found the net!
Joy. Replay, it's a great ball into the danger area. And then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Playing with purpose and control. Dangerous looking attack. And dispossessed. André.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Liquid doing well to win it back. Now can they counter clinically? Looks promising, this. The delivery towards the back post. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Aboubakar. Oh, what an opportunity. There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Counter-attack that sets up the chance. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Yanis Hadji. Borna Barisic. Leon Balogun. Ryan Kent has it. Ryan Jack. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Well cleared away. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So back in business, the second half is underway, and Liquid Football need to lift themselves. Kamara. Well, can they open up the defence here? He's beaten his man. Aboubakar. Well, he could really get at the... And he's made headway! Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Well, he's given it away. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. André. Aboubakar. Chance to do damage. He's in here. Will he? A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Leon Balogun. Ryan Kent has it. Difficult to stop him. Well, he's won the ball. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. End product or not. Cross towards that far post. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
Kent. And a good-looking ball. And he's broken free. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Not a great pass. What can he do from here? He's got the right idea with that pass. Still alive. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. It must go in, surely. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
Take it away.
Geburtstag, Weihnachten oder einfach so. Wenn Sie noch das richtige Geschenk suchen, werden Sie einfach mal einen Blick.
Might be able to get in behind the defense. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
The keeper's a little bit unfortunate. He thinks he's coming back out, but just clips the inside of the post and it sneaks in.
Abubakar. And room now out on the flank. And there to intervene. So 20 minutes to go. Abubakar. Good defending. Hadji. And he saw the situation developing. They've given it away. And a throw-in forthcoming. Benzema. Otavio. And attempting the through ball. He's in position. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Punched away. Yanis Hadji. They might be able to get in now. Oh, big chance. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Thomas Müller. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Roof. And he's through here. Still could be dangerous. And he could be in proper trouble here. And just narrowly wide in the end. Abubakar. Good looking sequence. A chance to whip it in. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Roof. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Alfredo Morelos. Hadji. And he read it well. Roof. Ball's gone. Looks promising, this. He's in here. Attacker versus keeper, and keeper wins.
Oh, I always put my money on the attacker. Not this time. Brilliant goalkeeping.
And firing it into the area. And he clears the danger. Arfield. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game. And they were certainly that today. Sharp, clinical, and exciting to watch for sure.